What if all cars were electric? Would it be a good thing or a very bad thing? Let's assume that all cars are electric. For one, the air in cities would be cleaner, which is a huge benefit for public health. And since electric cars are much quieter than gas cars, cities would be a lot quieter. No more oil changes or gas station visits. Just charge your car at home and you're good to go. And since electric cars are so efficient, you'd probably save money on your electricity bill. Plus, there's no such thing as an electric car. Currently, all cars are electric. What we drive is electric, so what are the downsides? Well, for one, you'd need a lot of electricity to power all those cars. Where would that electricity come from? We have to build a lot more power plants, which means more pollution from burning fossil fuels. Plus, what happens when a hurricane knocks out the power grid? People will die. So until we have a reliable way to store energy, I think we should stick with gas cars.